Rabbit was born without any paws, so he kind of has like four little nubbins, which is kind of fun, and he hops around like a rabbit. So that's kind of how he got his name.
Good boy.
All of his legs are kind of cut off. A human would be like around the elbow. He has one that's cut off around the wrist, and he has three prosthetic feet.
Good boy. Yeah.
So I just found him on Pet Finder. When I clicked the link, watched the video again with my mom, and then we kind of decided that we would send him an email and inquire about him. $6,500, I guess, got three prosthetics plus his therapy, and we got over $1,000 in the first 24 hours of the GoFundMe. Yeah, they kind of just slide over his little feet, and then just a Velcro strap around them, and he's pretty good. He can get up from a seated position and kind of run around, and he really likes them, and he'll follow you around the house, so that's kind of fun. He's pretty normal, other than having no feet. He has the most traction outside. In the house, it's wood floors, so he slips around a lot. So pretty much, I move him from room to room whenever I walk around the house with me, so he can kind of watch what's going on. So he definitely needs those, probably for indoor and just kind of around the house use.
I love my legs.
He's just a happy little poodle mix. He's kind of picky. He doesn't eat a lot of treats. I've found that he likes cheese, so his rewards are cheese. That's what I give him. Hopefully be a therapy dog for kids with special needs or anyone that feels different. That's kind of my ultimate goal.